What's up today, my fellow man and soldiers? We're now right now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a giveaway. The card I'm gonna give away is gonna be right here, this Byron Jones. It's not coming up for some reason, but you can see it right there, the Byron Jones harvest card. So what happened was he was kind of like a limited time, because once the set was over he couldn't do it again. But in order to put it into his power up, all you need is 3,000 training or this. That's just what it is. It's not really much, but for those who are Byron Jones fan or those who need a good corner, I mean, this is good right now. If you don't, then you go ahead and trade on the auction block or sell or quick seller, whatever it is you want to do with it. I don't know, whoever's in the wind is. But as you could tell, you go to the auction block. This guy's going for 233,000. There's only one up. Whether anyone will buy it, I have no idea. But for those who really want the card, it's going to be right here. You have a chance to win it. The qualification is this. What you have to do to qualify is, first of all, you have to write Byron Jones in the comment of this video. Then you got to write I subbed or I been subbed, however it is you want to write that. And then third of all, you got to write for your PS4 or Xbox One. This is the Xbox One account, it's Xbox One console too, to where all these cards are on. So that's going to be easy transferable to another Xbox. Okay, but if you're PS4, because I can't transfer these players to a PS4, unfortunately, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to give you the equipment or something fair, you know, whether it's a gift card, whatever it is I can do, I'm going to give you that giveaway. I'll give you something different if you win, just to try to make up for it. Okay, so and the reason why I'm giving these cards away, because this is my team. It was a 97. I powered a lot of the players down to give them away. Why? Because I chose to give this team away because I have a no money spent team on another account. And I'm going to go ahead and focus more on that to get my full attention to that, to see how far I could take it. Just to make this in season more interesting. So just because I already started this whole thing, this whole YouTube thing about a month ago or less than a month ago, whatever the case may be. And I wanted to try something interesting. I had this team right here. It was cool, you know, but I'll spend I always started the no money spent team, and that got really interesting even for me and some of my viewers. So even the viewers, I don't know who else is like really, how many people are really tuned into it. Just based on the comments that I have, you know, there's quite a few people that actually really like it. So I want to focus more on that right now, at least for this season to the end of it. And then next season, I'm going to start something different. So I'm over here putting together no more plans to see how I'm going to approach the next season, and I'll let you guys know. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get rid of this team. And as a token of my appreciation for those who's been here or for those who are just tuning in and subscribing or whatever the case may be, everybody has a chance to win it now. So as you tell, this is going to be the first card. He ain't coming in for some reason. It's a Byron Jones Harvest card. That's going to be the first one I give away. But I got plenty more cards to give away, just so you know. I'm going to start from the least, then I'm going to go to the greatest. But you got to stay tuned in every time that I upload something to increase your chance of winning these cards that I'm giving away. So if you don't win the first time, you don't win the second time, you don't win the third time, you might win the fourth or fifth time, because I got plenty of cards to go for quite a few days. Maybe not 3 or 4 weeks, but you know, at least about a week or so, I'll be able to do some giveaways or, you know, however it is, how many players I got to give away. I'm gonna go, and whatever I have left, I continue to give away cards until I'm done getting rid of all the cards that I need to get rid of. So just stay tuned in. Once again, the qualifications is this: go to the comment sections of this video, put Byron Jones for this one, because it's a Byron Jones I'm giving away, and put I subbed or I've been subbed, and put if you're PS4 or Xbox One. And from then on, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab your name from the comments, write it down, and I'm going to go ahead and raffle it, and then I'll read out the winner in the next video. What I'm going to do is I'm going to let it go a whole day, though, or maybe even towards the end of the day. We'll see how it turns out, but for sure the next day, because I'm going to give people a chance to tune in, and you know, people who isn't there or very discovered me, a chance to tune in and sub. So I'm going to give it a day and see how that goes, because it's my first one, so I got to at least try that out, and then I will go from there. But, you know, thank you guys all for tuning in. Go ahead, if you guys are interested in this giveaway, do what I just said, right? Do those things in order to qualify. And thank you guys all. Until next time, I'm out.